This exercise is called a close grip pull-up. In this exercise, I want you to make sure you're pulling up from your back and making sure you're coming to the front. Don't go behind your head. Your grip is going to be in a neutral position, like so, and you'll be pulling yourself up.